Hello, Code and Solder here with another video. Today we will take a look at a really cheap set of multimeter probes. What prompted me to do this video was this one, from a user named Technology Catalyst. There he assesses the performance of the stock probes and a $16 third-party replacement made by Probe Master. Some time ago I bought this fine tip set on Aliexpress for $2.31 shipped, sold, of course, by the fashion beauty store. Now, let's see how do they fare on the exact same multimeter. And I promise, it will not take us 15 minutes. Just like in the pictures, they come with protective rubber cones for the tips and caps for the connectors. The rubbery plastic they are made of feels surprisingly good in hand and the shape is quite ergonomic. I also really like the sharp tips. While the molding is not perfect, the build quality still feels okay and the cable looks sturdy. But enough with the design, let's get to the performance. As a reference, let's test the set that came with my UT61E first. While the results are not as bad as in Technology Catalyst's video, we can see that there are times when a contact is not registered. Now let's also test the resistance. While it sometimes drops as low as 10 milliohms, it can also reach a couple ohms in other positions. There is a really big variance depending on the relative orientation. Let's switch to the Chinese set. The continuity testing works remarkably well, registering clearly every time. The resistance is also very consistent at 14 milliohm, a bit higher than the lowest of the Uni-T set. This gives us 14 watts of heat at the claimed maximum current of 10 amps. Quite high, but still acceptable, at least for the 10 second limit of the multimeter. To sum up, those probes work perfectly, don't show nearly anywhere after months of use, and cost surprisingly little. A great pick for anyone looking for a new set. Thank you for watching, please let me know in the comments what would you like me to record next, and subscribe for more videos like that.